remote control. It's integrated through our computer system. It talks back to the remote control system wherever that person is, and they have visual acuity of what's going on based off of the optics that they're using.